Bill Wilson, Editor-in-Chief of Railway Track and Structures Media. Coming at you from Pittsburgh, the city of bridges. They got a lot of great bridges surrounding the city, including this one over here. I believe this is the Fort Wayne Railroad Bridge. Not 100% sure. But it's a beautiful bridge. A lot of steelwork, ironwork, typical of bridges of that era. I'm gonna get a little closer to some of these piers. Love the piers. Love the stone. You know that was built hard way. They just don't build piers like that anymore. Stone by stone, brick by brick. Again, the point of this video is just to show railroad bridges. That's it. I am actually standing on a pedestrian walkway, so it is separated from the bridge. I am not on railroad property. And again, just look at the beauty of railroad bridges, the ones that I can get to. I hope you can appreciate it also. Little history here, part of the Lewis and Clark expedition. This is right at one of the ends of the bridges. I'm going to show you the approach. And we're gonna walk over and get another side view of the bridge. Beautiful structure. See if I can get above the tree line here. Get a spot.